Welcome to online experiments of class 10. Today we will do experiment number 1, that is studying the properties of acid and bases. Here we will be going to use HCl as acid and NaOH as the base. With their reaction with litmus paper, zinc metal and solid sodium carbonate. This is your chemistry experiment number 1 from chapter number 2. So here we have to check the properties of acid and base. So first of all, this is the test tube which we will take. And in this test tube, with the help of dropper, we will be going to add few drops of hydrochloric acid. Right? Now, we will take, this is the litmus paper. We have two litmus paper. Red litmus paper and blue litmus paper. We will put a small drop, a small paper in this test tube to check what will be the change in this. So, when we will dip red litmus in this acid, you can see that there is no change. There is no change of color. So this shows that the red litmus does not react with the acid. Now we will put a small paper strip of blue litmus in the same HCl and we will see that the color of this blue litmus changes to red. So that means acid, they give the blue color of the litmus paper changes to red when it comes with contact with acid. Now, in another test tube, we will take base, that is NaOH, and perform the same test. Again, we will take the remaining strip of red litmus and put it in the NaOH solution. So, when this will come in contact, red litmus come in contact with the base, it turns into blue color. So, that means bases turns red litmus blue. Now, we will take blue litmus paper and dip it in the base and we can see that there is no change of the color. So, bases, they do not turn blue litmus. No change is there. Now, we will take third test tube and test. So, this shows that, we can say that this shows that acids, they turn blue litmus red and bases, they turn red litmus to blue. Now, let's see what is their impact on the water. So, if we'll take, we are taking water in the test tube and now, again, we are performing both tests of red litmus and blue litmus with this water and see if any change occur or not. So we can see that when we have dipped the red litmus in water, there is no change. Now, if we will add the blue litmus in the water, let's see if there is any change or no. So there is no change of color. So that means that this water is neutral. So neutral solution do not show any change with red or blue litmus paper. So this was the first test which we have done. Now we will see the effect of zinc metal in acid and base. Again we have taken HCl and we will add a zinc metal in this. You can see that small bubbles of hydrogen gas are coming with very vigorously. But if we will add the zinc metal in the base, there is no such gas seen. So we can say that acids react with metal to liberate hydrogen gas. And we can test this hydrogen gas, whether the gas collected is hydrogen or not. If we will bring the burning matchstick near the mouth of the test tube, it will burn with the pop-up sound. So this will confirm that this gas is the hydrogen gas. Now we will perform the third experiment, that is the reaction of acid and base on solid sodium bicarbonate. So I have two test tube in which I have this, we have taken HCl and here we have taken sodium hydroxide. Now with the help of spatula I will add solid sodium bicarbonate salt in acid. So you must have seen that how vigorously the fumes are coming, and these fumes are of carbon dioxide. So we can say that HCl reacts with sodium hydrogen carbonate. So HCl reacts with sodium hydrogen carbonate to give NaCl plus H2O plus effervescence carbon dioxide gas, that is brisk effervescence. So these fumes which you are seeing are of, you can say this type of effervescence is of carbon dioxide gas, and this you also see in when you open the bottle of cold drink. Now I am taking this base and let's see what happens if I add sodium hydroxide. You can see that there is no change. So we can say that base, that is NaOH plus NaHCl3, forms no reaction. So these are the three properties, effect of three things we were studying on acid and base. We have said that NaOH and zinc, they do not show any change. So this was your experiment number one. I hope the experiment is clear to you. Thank you very much.